Stella and we will be going on the trampoline, which will be fun. And it has been snowing recently, so, and we've already been on the trampoline and it's already all messed up. Don't let me answer Stella. And Stella! Stella will be for example. See this Stella? She'll go and eat it. Don't, I won't just spit it out. This is very icy. It's all fucking icy. I have to look over here. So, it is very, a lot of ice. Let's find a big piece, throw it. And it is like icy because yesterday it snowed. And this is my weak hand. Oh, it just broke my hand. I'll do it with my good hand. Or they are slippy. Well, I'd be surprised if she doesn't slip off. Stella! Stella! Come on! Oh, she got up really easily. You're gonna go down! Oh! Jeez, I am actually kind of scared to go down because it's non-uniform today for school. I'm wearing a punk shirt. Some trousers. Made it without falling over. Stella! 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 What's this? Watch, she's coming now. Watch this, she'll just take a chunk out of it. Stella? Seriously, she is crazy. Tell me if any of your dogs do that with snow ice. Because Stella is crazy. She just eats the ice and spits it straight out. Is it actually... Oh, there's some up here. This tree. Not much. It's currently raining right now. Not that much, but a bit. Stella! No, there's nails on there. So, that's about all I was going to tell you, but I thought it was at least a little.